How's it going, you beautiful bastards? I'm Karai and welcome back to another quick tutorial. Today I wanted to show you how to fix your Fallout 4 so that your keyboard and mouse responds to the game. So the first time that I tried playing Fallout 4, which was recently, my keyboard, mouse and game controller didn't function in game at all. I had to alt F4 because nothing worked. So I had to do a bunch of research on fixing this issue and I finally figured out how. So the first thing that you're going to want to do is go to your this PC, and then up here at the left side it should show documents. Just click on that, go to my games, and then Fallout 4, and then double click on this Fallout 4 prefs. It's a config file. You should open this up, and then you can enlarge this if you'd like to, and then you should look for general, wherever general is. It's going to be general in brackets. So we're looking for general. Here it is. General in brackets. Below this, it says gamepad enable. So on your screen, it's going to be gamepad enable 1, like so. All that you're going to want to do is take out this 1 and replace it with a 0. As simple as that. All that you're going to do is that. Then left click on file and hit save. That should be it. That should work. It's as simple as that. If that doesn't work, it might be read-only, so just make sure that read-only isn't checked. And if it still doesn't work, you might not have admin permissions. So you've just got to go to security and then give yourself admin permission over there. Very easy. That's all that you're going to have to do, and then your Fallout 4 should be working fine. Thank you so much for watching. If this did help, leave a like and comment down below. If you do need any more help, don't be afraid to ask. I'm here to assist you. And yeah, if you enjoyed the video, leave a like and subscribe for more. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye.